Yeah, man. So what's today's date, Ivan?
September 6th.
Uh-huh.
2022.
What's
the year? Yeah, we're going to high school for the first time.
All right. How do you feel about that?
It's like a weird feeling because like I went to preschool like twice and then like I moved up a grade, so I don't know how to feel.
Okay. Well, excited?
Somewhat, yeah. I mean, the band kids are gonna be there, and I'm in marching band, so that's sweet.
Marching band, what are you playing?
Bass one, which is, like, the highest pitch bass. We're playing, like, okay, so it's, like, four songs. Smells Like Teen Spirit.
Oh, cool.
Come Out and Play, Good Riddance, and, Times Like These.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, neato. Yeah, so, what was the best part of your summer?
I think the part which really went by fast was the camps. Like, there's the camping at Grandpa, which is like every year, and then there's my first band camp.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I did have a lot of good memories at band camp though, so yeah.
What was band camp like?
Band camp wasn't as bad as I was expecting. Like, I thought it was gonna be like a lot more like exercise, but I don't know, maybe things were more tougher in the 80s.
I think they were. That's funny. Did you meet new friends?
Oh, yeah. There is, I got to know, like, the percussion section better, like, Matt and Jay.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Cool. Yeah. So, I see homecoming is coming up at the end of the month.
Homecoming, what do you mean by that?
Well, you're gonna have like, it's a parade, you're gonna be at a parade.
Oh yeah, those little competition things, okay, yeah.
I don't know, but you're gonna be marching from the library to the school here.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
When?
Yeah. I think it's the 28th, September 28th.
Okay, I could probably check on that one band shirt I got that has like all the events on the back.
Or you can go to the school website like I did.
Yeah.
Nothing else to do. No.
I'm doing like homework.
Nothing else to do, bro.
Yeah, man. And there's going to be a homecoming dance.
Hang on.
Huh.
So, yeah, if you don't have a date, it's okay. You can have you can find a group of people who go
like
solo,
friends.
Or you can just go yourself and have fun.
I'm probably gonna go myself.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah,
man, break it down. Have a good time.
Yeah.
But you know, try to take a girl. You know, you guys get dressed up and have fun, and get flowers for each other, and have a.
Or next year, when you like no more girls.
Or you know, just, yeah, secure a girl right now.
Yeah, if you want, you gotta secure it. Lock it down.
Yeah, lock it down, put your
lock
mark
it down.
Yeah, man. So, your buddies. Who's gonna be there? Who do you expect? Who's in your class?
Okay, I only recognize, like, two people, when I went to high school, obviously, because, you know, I went up a grade, so not many of my friends are gonna be there.
Yeah. Okay.
There was like Riley and Sophie, which are both in band.
Okay.
Yeah. Because like every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday now we have to like get to the school for. Dang, how do I say this? It's like. So it used to be like every Wednesday we had to like from. This was summer break, by the way. We had to go to the school and then go to this like one section in the school where like there's stairs which leads to the band room, and then we like practice marching in the parking lot, and then like we would scatter and practice our instruments. We would usually have like drum majors and stuff. So yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
How neat. And you're gonna have football games, right?
Yeah. I don't know how that's gonna turn out.
Who's your drum majors?
Ray is our drum major, and I don't know who's the there's like two percussion sections. There's the
Okay.
Anyways.
Oh.
What
What were we talking about?
Oh yeah, band.
Drum majors.
Yeah, Ray. There was like two percussion sections. There was like the mallets part, which is like stationary, and then there's like the actual drum part. I'm in the bass, so I'm gonna be marching on the field. So staying in one place, like Tyler.
Oh yeah?
Which is the only one I know that's in the other percussion section.
Oh man.
You get to stay in one place?
No, he does. I have to march.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It isn't that bad because I have like the highest pitch bass there.
Oh my god.
And yeah.
Yeah. Well, cool, Ivan. Look, dude, you can ride your bike up here and lock it up. Yeah, a couple bike racks.
Explain to my mom that I was going to have to go